YouTube. So today we are organizing out my YouTube costumes. This is one of them. The one I'm wearing to organize everything else. We have bins. We have court bags. We have gallon bags. We have jumbo size bags, 2.5 gallon bags. And these bins are different colors. We have blue, purple, pink, green. And also have this clear one, which currently is holding all of my leggings. But we'll see if we don't have leggings that go better with other outfits. One second. I clicked the mouse wrong. There we go. Alright, we have here a pilgrim costume. It actually doesn't quite fit. We need to enlarge it a little bit because it's really not quite the size it says. It says size 2 to 8, but I think it means more like 2 to 4. Costume. It's red and black with white skulls. For now, we'll put it in the blue container. Let's see. Oh, hey, this is a skull with wings. I think we might put that with the pirate. That's my mermaid shirt. Let's see, this is a run on caffeine shirt. This is belly dance. Let's see, my belly dance is red. So I think we'll put that in the pink bin. Because I have a lot of belly dance stuff. See? We have the top belly dance. We have the skirt for belly dancing. I mean, look how cool this skirt is. Like, super awesome. So there's my belly dance. Here's the rest of my pirate outfit. What was the pirate again? The blue one had the pirate. We have here the jingle dress. This is the bandana that jingles. Oh yeah, and this is the belly dance scarf. You put that one right here. are some little teeny tiny belly dance coins. They're silver. Those ones are gold. I think we'll put them with the pirate costume. That's a swimsuit.